The ancient Egyptians used to say there are two things that can't be stopped, the Nile and the passage of time. Life in the land of the pharaohs followed the rhythm of the Nile. The beginning of the river flood was the first day of the new year. The journey down the Nile is a trip into the past in search of bygone times.